Hey, look! There's a clue on those fruits. I guess our third clue is on those fruits. You know what we need? Our handy dandy?
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, we have fruits. First, let's draw an apple. And then we'll draw the banana. Some grapes. And then a watermelon. There! Fruits. And we have all three clues. Hey! We have all three clues to figure out. What can we do? What can we make on Fruit Day? We're ready to sit in our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Let's go.